You regret hiring your grandson? I mean, he seems to have gotten himself into quite a bit of trouble here.
I don't regret it for a second. I honestly don't feel that he did get himself into trouble. I feel like he was led into trouble. Here's something that maybe you don't know. He did it for me. He knew I was barely hanging on. Utilities, taxes. Every few days he'd come up and say, "Grandpa, I sold another case of my shaving butter. Give me $100, $200. I said, "Damn, that shaving butter's flying out that back room."